What the hell were you thinking? Why are you doing this?
I just felt like running.
I ran clear of the ocean.
So you ran from Alabama to California, California, cross country to Boston, then you ran the Boston Marathon, and you finished in 2 hours and 59 minutes.
I think so, yeah.
So here we are, the Sonoran Desert in Arizona.
Loving being in Vegas, it's an amazing city.
Made your way all the way across the United States to LA, and now you've just decided to up sticks, turn around, and do it back, but this time via 18 states.
But my mum, who's not around, unfortunately, anymore, said that do one thing in your life that makes a big difference. So I thought, well, this could be it.
We rescued a stray dog in Arkansas. She just opened up their own home and say, hey, come and eat dinner with us.
As Death Valley's meant to be a fairly scary place, maybe even hell on earth, who knows?